She was out on one of the balconies.
And I hoped, not about to be thrown off it. Trashy magazines and pretty trashy people. I just hoped I could keep them. Great thing about being famous as well as rich is the about the only thing I'd managed to clock in that place was the smoking area. It was your typical. In this instance, it seemed a heavily armed psychopath. Poor bastard's name was Claudio. I found. A little consolation prize for having my assault on the free bar cut short.
Don't shoot, por favor.
You an American?
Sure. Yeah, I'm from Steel.
Happy, healthy ex-cop. It looked loud. Victor's political camp.
This wasn't the time to be second-guessing myself. I had to hurry or I'd lose them.
I had already wasted enough time. If I had any hope of saving her, I had to move now.
It was Giovanna's necklace. I had to hope that. Mr. Victor Bronco. For all his friends,
my places, he had just as many enemies.
Our $3 million. It suddenly hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD. The Galatians would be making.
Luckily for us. Claudio. They're gold.
Go, let's go! Let's pick up the pace, Mac!
I'd gotten into my share of bar fights, but that night made me wish for any one of those. It ain't often you get nostalgic for getting your ass kicked by six sailors on shore leave.
They barred the front door, of course. We were trapped in here. The only way out was through the back. Exactly where they wanted us. This old guy might as well dress up Rover. I want some yellow, a new shield. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better. Looked like he was keeping an eye on me. Must have thought we were kidding spirits more than I think he was right. It made for interesting reading. Looked like past. The room I'd seen was somewhere up ahead. They probably made their ransom move. They'd been making reality shows, stars, housewives, 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 it seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the... Serrano's being refused. They shall use the last news of the first attempt. These are four lines in the nightclub. Seems Serrano might be prepared. Proper little boy scout. I had to keep on going across the docks. Are up for a snatch. I didn't have time to fill Facebook Portuguese, but looked at campaign contributions. And by the looks of it, he held them pretty tight.
I'm going to puke.
It was a lot shinier than a common touch. I was in the state of flames. I said, I'm sorry, kid. Another life lesson I didn't want.
Serrano, the man of the hour.
I still left there on purpose, some passive aggressive message. Yes, I'm probably trying to secure
it. It was a strange power play. That comforting smell of secondhand beer and
exploitation.
Oh, jeez, buddy.
Jesus. What a fucking Yet more thugs whose Christmas card list. Say what you want about these hoods. Soccer had gotten cloudy. Giovanna. Charity worker and social. Passos had told me about. I was definitely in Commando Song. Detective Valerie Winterson. Nicole Horn's mausoleum. Vinny Gognetti. I didn't think there was a... didn't seem too concerned.
Fifty-five. I've seen that before. Reason what thirsty motherfuckers that showed up. I was guessing these guys...